beautiful morning. Still cool. I'm at one of the break parks. So I'll come out, do a little fishing. It's still cool enough outside where all the people ain't out. Water looks good. Water looks good this morning. Yeah. Sand. Oh. Do not like walking on sand. Look how clear the water is. Cool. I've never seen that. We ain't had rain here in Louisiana in about 4 months. Look how clear the water is. I've never seen the Amite River this clear. Like, ever. I've never seen the Amite River this clear. Woo. Let me get geared up and then I'll start doing some fishing. Got one. Catfish. I got a catfish. Oh, man. I didn't bring a pliers. I should have brought some pliers. I'm going to regret that. pretty little channel cat. Let him go. Bring up a better sit situation here. Let me see. Oh yeah, that's much better. There's a light here, Jack. I definitely see some bass signs. I see some bass jumping by them logs over there. It's probably a little spotted bass. I didn't bring a beetle spin. I probably should have. Oh boy, here comes a train. Another little catfish. This definitely got some spotted bass here. I see a couple of them. Oh, a little bigger catfish here. Oh, not really. Looks like he's about the same size. He actually looks smaller. There's some little channel cats. Oh, next time I remember to bring doggone pliers. Channel cat. Gigged the crap out of me. Thank you very much. Let's catch another one. I'm sure they got some nice sized catfish in here. I don't know if you can see, but there's a bunch of minnows right there, and they got a little spotted bass right underneath them. Every few minutes he comes up and grabs one of them. Thinking a popper around these logs would probably catch a spotted bass. I know a beetle spin would. hunting dogs. That's all, pretty much that's all I want to beat to. Yeah. Hold off all my bait. It's pretty. I'm gonna have to come back out here during the week. Bring my fly around. That's something else. Oh yeah. Did this come off? Oh damn, it came off. Oh man. Shit. That was something nice. Dang. Dang, man. I said dang it. I almost felt like a turtle. I seen some nice sized fish hit the water, man. I did. It's like they got some nice sized bass. That was a catfish right there, dang. I was enjoying the scenery and he was running off with my worm. I guess there's worse things. You probably got all my worm. Damn near, probably damn near all of it. No, I still got some worm on it. I still got some worm. Over there walking on the beach over there, and somebody changed their Bane Trophy's diaper and left the diaper on the beach over there. I mean, what kind of failed upbringing in life do you have to do stuff like that? And it's not like there's a trash can 50 feet up there by the picnic table though. I don't get it, man. When I was younger, I must have been about 15 one time, and I was riding with my brother. And I was eating a Twinkie and I threw the wrapper out the window. And my brother was like, do you really want to be that person? And I thought about it. I was like, no, I don't. So I've never done that again. I mean, I don't. I'm 54 years old, man. And I don't understand people. Why people do stuff like that. I mean, they obviously want some place like this where they can come out and swim and swing, yet they do stuff like that. I don't know. I don't get it. Look at other places around the world, like Japan and all that, and where everybody picks up after themselves and all that. I don't get it. I don't. Got him. Oh, shit. Catfish. Well, this ain't Mr. Hood's 50-pound catfish, but it's still fun. I'd have enough to make a little Vsauce pecan. Ah! Don't you giggle me, you little shit. They got some sharp fins. I got you, didn't I? Oh, I got you good, didn't I? Oh, shit. I got him real good. Too good. Oh, shit. Next time I'm buying some pliers, Terry. I'm gonna gig myself. See the hook now. I'm gonna gig me. He's gonna gig me when I try to throw him. Mmm. Son. I know they got nice catfish in here. I'm not catching them, but this is still fun. Better sitting at home. I think I got another small one. Oh. Oh, Lord, that's even a smaller one. That's a little itty bitty bitty one. He's definitely a finger gigger. Oh, you little booger, you ain't gonna get me. Certain way you have to hold these little boogers. Put that top fin down. Hold it on top like that. They can't get you. They'll try, but they can't get you. But they got a healthy thing of catfish in here. They just all small. I'm sure there's some big ones. If I was camping, I'd try to catch a few spotted bass. They usually got enough meat. A little bit of meat on them, at least. Come on, you little boogers. Hooked into something earlier that had a little weight to it. It didn't stay on the hook long. starting to warm up. The skeeter's starting to come out. Skeeters. That was a fish right there. One more. Time to go get something to eat. Here we go, find the bottom. Pretty deep out there. Oh, that was a fish. I think I got him. A little bit anyway. Some pretty little catfish. Man, it looks like the same one. Did he go right back? Did he go like right back? He's mad because I caught him. He caught me. I heard a deer snorting. Must be somebody coming along the trail. Right there. One more. Yeah. How is it? It's 11:30 already. Well, it's time to go ahead and call it a day. Caught a couple catfish. Caught about 5 little catfish. Hooked into something that felt nice. I'm sure they got some decent catfish in here in these holes. Some of these deep spots. Do I have to come back out here again? Well, that was fun. So there was a beach. And there's a black trash can right there. That's what I was talking about. I don't get it. Pretty thing, I get the moon.